is alone, alone now. We are drowning in this Antarctic sea. Something of it for agony, redefining humanity. Oh, 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 oh. Can't escape this reality. Would you let it be a tragedy? No, oh, oh, no, oh, oh.
Rebel conversations we are forgoing. Tongues are atrophying. Friendship seeking and love erodes. As we keep typing, we keep texting. Dehumanizing, mental dexterity grows. Sacrificing the art of the human touch. Touch screens are pressure sensitive, but the screens lack sensitivity. Cause it's freedom of expression, seeing torments and aggression through an honest vocality. It's emotional brutality. Games aren't making us more violent. It's a lack of love mixed with the border nihilist. Technology advances, but it's not to blame. We're desolate beings with desperate attempts through our despair to make people care, to escape the lives that we cannot bear.